I will exalt you, Lord, for thou hast been